fine.
Gabriele Nicola, speaking about a man race in this case, what's your opinion today?
It was a good race, good feel, pace reasonable well, although with some variation of speed a little bit high in between, and then Schumi the Chasa took the lead at 30k, select the group, remain 5, 6 athletes, and then at 35 km only Indiema was able to follow him, and then Schumi won the race because was the strongest today, although Eric arrived yesterday in Frankfurt at 7 p.m. so I think he did almost a miracle. It was a beautiful race with 3-4 athletes in less than 1 minute starting. I think
as we speak during the race, you told me Schumi around after 35, Schumi the Chasa is really pushing.
Schumi the Chasa make a good action, select the group, run fast till the last 3K, and then also him he pay a little bit. So he was not able to run till the last meter at the speed he did between 30 and 39, 40K. But at least he made the selection, he won the race because he was the strongest.
And also, as you told, a good word to Eric Ndiema, arrived yesterday evening, but so solid race for him, and a good second place for his shape at this moment.
Eric was ready. It's not good to say if. Race is today, the condition are today. But I believe if could travel like the other people, probably was ready to take the race because his training was okay. But let's be happy for his second place, and then let's look forward.
Thank you very much.